Hey guys, Zolmamus here, and guess what? I was streaming this game. I was legitimately streaming this game. You guys saw some of you guys saw it. But guess what? The game crashed. My Wi-Fi went down a little. My Wi-Fi cut out. And now, we're here. I'm recording it now. I'm not live streaming it. So, let's hope that it doesn't crash again. Let's hope OBS knows what it's doing, and let's go back into the scares. Level 0! Hooray! We win. Interesting. Level 1. That's new. I don't like that. I do not like that one bit. Level 2. Whoa. The edges are going dark. Stop. I literally just got in the game and you're messing with me now. Stop. The corridors are so much thinner. I'm not going crazy, right? You guys saw that too. Stop. Level 5. And this game is already messing with me. Level 6. Level 7. Fuck. This is actually terrifying me. Because in my opinion, it is more scary to do something that you... to be forced to do something that you don't want to do. That would end up being legitimately terrifying. And this is legitimately terrifying. I'm at level... 9. Where did 8 go? But I'm not crazy, right? You guys saw that at the beginning too, right? I will just keep on going. Knowing that my demise is soon. My death is approaching. Alright, so like I was gonna say in the stream, if you guys aren't familiar with SCP-087, it is literally just a never-ending staircase. The stairwell is a monster. Thank you. like this. One second. Breathing stopped. When did the breathing stop? Oh. Whoa. Level 14. I heard a scream. Tell me I didn't hear a scream. Ugh. Interesting. Stopped. The howling in the back of my neck has died. Is that a shadow or was that me? Is that just my eyes playing with me? Is that outside or was that in the game? I heard like some sound like a car screech car tire screech. On like wet pavement. Whoa, I jumped twice as high. Well, I seem to have done this. Right. What? Well, there goes my hair being a douche. I swear I'm seeing things, guys. Not in real life, in the game. In this goddamn bloody game. Sit here for a second, because oh my god. I've heard that this game does give some people nasty effects, but come on. Christ, I didn't think it was this bad. Playing in a dark environment with a lamp, and outside is barely. It's not sunny out. My room looks like a. Just shut up and keep going, I know. Level 29. Edit this to make it more funny. I'm just gonna keep it how it is. I'm gonna have some cuts. This is my pure, genuine reaction to this goddamn game. Go down, this ambience gets more loud. It gets louder. The gain increases. 35. a second. What was that? Stop. What was that? What floor am I on? Stop. What was that? It was like right there. Tell me if you guys saw that too. What was that? What was it? I'm terrified right now. I am legitimately terrified. Thank you. That was absolutely terrifying. I'm not gonna go back to this game for a while. Oh. Once I saw that shadow on the staircase, I was like, okay, something's going on. And then I started to walk down the staircase, and then I saw what that, whatever that was. And it scared the hell out of me. Right. I'm leaving this video here. If you guys liked it, leave a like, share, and subscribe. All right, guys. I'll see you guys in the next video.